All right, we're getting ready to do some more imprint training. You can see the foal is up on his feet. Nice and healthy. Zizi's paying attention to it. Karen's putting the final touches on Zizi, cleaning her up. And the foal's nursing. So what we're going to do next is we're going to get the foal desensitized to a hair dryer, other noises like a hair dryer and a set of clippers. And we'll be using, of course, a hair dryer and an electric razor to do that. So as soon as he's done nursing, we'll bring him around, and then Karen's going to monitor Zizi and then hold the foal while I run the clippers and the hair dryer around him. You ready, honey?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, pumping. Back up.
Now, what do you want me to do?
Okay. You gotta come over here and hold him right here in this spot.
Okay.
In this side. And I'm gonna get the electric clippers and make sure that he's getting desensitized. And I got a little horsey mud on my. There's Karen. She got good control of the. Oh, I'm going to turn on the clippers over here and let them get used to the noise. Let Zizi take a look at it.
Oh. Did you touch it with it?
I'm going to put it on the coat. And then Dr. Miller recommended 100 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6789 40 1 2 3 4 5 6789 50 1 2 3 4 5 6789 70 1 2 3 4 5 6789 80 1 2 3 4 5 6789 90 1 2 3 4 5 6789 90 1 2 3 4 5 6789 90 1 2 3 4 5 And we'll continue to repeat that process over the next couple days to get the foal used to having clippers run on him. And we're going to work on the hair dryer now. Just another desensitization. I'll turn it on low and start it over here so it doesn't scare him. You can hear the hair dryer. Down the glove pan, Karen's still got him. We'll start down by the bottom of the feet. Work our way up. Add one, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60. And as you can see, he's very relaxed. That's what you're looking for, so he don't stop before he gets into relaxed mode. There we go at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 70, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 80, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 90, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 100. Run right up on top of him.
Yeah, that's
awesome. As long as he's relaxed, that means he's accepted it. Look at see, he's nice and relaxed. Now we'll do his feet again. We'll work on his feet one more time. He does it the third time today. And I'm going to do his back foot, see how relaxed he is. We'll see yet. Oops, there he goes. He's fighting just a little bit. Then we'll start with the tapping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27